Hi, ladies. Welcome to Godly Chit Chat. I am the host of Let's Talk with Teresa Ann. I am so excited that you're joining us for our 6-week online Bible study, and we are on week 3. So this is the introduction video that will be leading us into Wednesday, which we will be doing a Facebook Live Wednesday at 11 a.m. Central Standard Time via the private Facebook group page called Godly Chit Chat. Now, Selena Baginski, who is the founder of Godly Chit Chat, has taken both Carrie Robina's podcast episodes along with my episodes, and every other week for 6 weeks, she's taking our videos and then she's turning them into Bible studies. So week 3 is based on season 7, episode 5 of The Invited Grace that you can find on letstalkstudio.com under the blog tab. So here is what is so powerful about that particular study that God highlighted, is that what if the Israelites would have listened to God, been thankful to Him, and praised Him in an 11-day journey that was intended to be 11 days instead of 40 years? What if 40 years could have been truly an 11-day journey? So on this week's study, we are getting to find out how we can go through this life in Christ, going through the troubles, going through hardships, but feeling as though it's being accelerated because we're seeing with Kingdom of God perspective versus being moved by the circumstances of today. And let me tell you, don't think it's not hard, because our flesh and the sinful nature constantly wants to win. But I want to tell you this, that the divine truth of God causes divine irritation and agitation. But soon after the flesh and the ego experience that agitation, we've got to remember that's what we're supposed to experience, because the flesh and the ego are not to resurrect. It's our spirit. Our spirit man, covered by the Spirit of the living God, is what is the very thing that is supposed to resurrect, not flesh and ego. So when truth comes in, it will discourage us at first, but then it will leave us in awe. And in the awe is when transformation takes place. So I just want to tell you, thank you so much for joining us on this week, week 3's online Bible study. I wanted to share one thing with you that Selena said I could share. Imagine this. What if the godly chit chat was not going on in Selena's mind? What if she did not allow God's truth to be the script in her life? She would have never started Godly Chit Chat, the 6-week online Bible study. She was actually asking God for someone else to do this. When finally God gave her the revelation that I'm giving you the grace to be able to do this, you won't be able to do this on your own. Because in the natural, everything that she had going on in her life, the logical would have told her and would have had her reason it away, saying, girl, you do not have time for this. Girl, do you understand you have a family to raise? Do you understand that you've got things going on? Do you? And if she would have listened to the reasoning, we probably would not be doing this introduction video right now. She will actually expound on that later, but I just wanted to share with you, make sure that we are anchored in God's script, because when that happens, everything changes. Not only us, but all those that we come into contact with. So thank you for joining me on today's introduction video for week 3. I want to share one more thing with y'all. So when you get onto the Godly Chit Chat Facebook page Wednesday or thereafter, all you have to do, if you haven't joined us live, but you're joining us on the replay, simply post in the comments, hashtag replay and tell us what city and state you're from. And then of course, as you continue to watch, please comment, give your comments of what God has shared with you through this study. And this is going to be incredible. Well, enjoy this week's Bible study. God bless you. And we will see you live on Wednesday at 11 a.m.